Hi everyone, this is Tempest Swarm, the Electro Kisanagi, and holy smash, the hype is about to happen! At the end of Nintendo Direct last week, after they announced Splatoon 2 patch 3.0 and the Octo expansion, we first thought there was going to be a Switch version of Splatoon 1, but what was announced was even better. A Smash Brothers coming to Nintendo Switch. The biggest question is this Smash Brothers on the Switch a port of a Wii U Smash Brothers with features from the 3DS Smash Brothers, or a brand new game? Well, my answer is simple. It's gonna be a brand new game. First off, in the beginning, it says RP on the ESRB age rating label, the music is different, Link is in his Breath of the Wild design, and the game is made by HAL Lab, the developer of Kirby franchise and Smash Bros. 64 and Melee. Now I gotta say, I'm super hyped for the game because the inklings from the Splatoon series is gonna be in this new game, and of course, underneath the Smash logo are some familiar faces which, besides Mario and Link, from what I think I can guess are Donkey Kong, Bowser, and Samus, but we will see who the other characters are seen in this trailer when E3 hits on June. Now the game is getting released this year, maybe on December, but if the game is not gonna get released this year, probably next year, which means that 2019 is the 20th anniversary of the Super Smash Bros. Series. The roster on the Smash Bros. Wii U and 3DS is big, but also amazing, which features in total of 58 characters, 51 on the base roster and 7 DLC, and the roster rivals Marvel vs. Capcom 2, King of Fighters 14, Mortal Kombat Armageddon, Tekken Tag Tournament 2, and Street Fighter Cross Tekken. But if there are some veterans I want to see return in Smash Bros. 5, I would want to see characters like Bayonetta, Cloud, Diddy Kong, Greninja, Ike, King Dedede, Lucario, Mega Man, Meta Knight, Rob, Robin, Ryu, Shulk, Sonic, and Yoshi, because those are the characters I play the most in Smash Bros., and you probably have some veteran Smash Bros. Characters you want to see in Smash 5. But as for the newcomers, well, I'm not gonna say who they are, but I'm planning to make a countdown on April called Top 10 My Most Wanted Newcomers for Super Smash Bros. Switch because of Super Smash Bros. Coming to Nintendo Switch. I'm gonna release the countdown on April 16th. I'm super hyped for Smash Bros. For the Switch, and I hope it's not a port. I'm the Electro Kisanagi, and Sony, your move with your PlayStation All-Stars Battle Royale sequel.